Hello, welcome to Chase Hyatt, the virtual open evening. Unfortunately, you can't be with us this year and taking part and coming round, so we are bringing the sixth form to you. Hopefully, during this video, you'll get to see the different subjects, meet some of our students, see our team here, and see what we can offer you here at Chase Hyatt sixth form. It is a unique environment with fantastic facilities, interesting and dynamic courses that you can take that are not offered elsewhere locally, and I hope you get a flavour of everything that Chase Hyatt sixth form can offer you. Shelby, why have you chosen to study at Chase Hyatt sixth form?
Because I come from the main building and I knew everybody and I believe the teachers were friendly. It allows me to mix my A level and my BTEC course, which Narva College does.
And then what about in terms of your netball? Where does that fit in with the
courses? Well, we wanted to stay here because we're very used to the netball and the team and the teachers and everything.
Yeah.
And it's just allows us to go further and do better things as a team, as a whole, instead of like starting fresh and brand new.
And how have you found the sixth form first few weeks? I know it's been your first few weeks, so how have you found the sixth form?
I found it really welcoming and like it's really exciting and everyone's enthusiastic.
I chose Chase Hyatt sixth form because it's a good environment and I like the teachers and the courses. I chose media and history and football academy and I've settled in really well.
Well, I chose Chase because over the last couple of years, the results have really upgraded, so I wanted to be a part of it as it's quite a success path for me.
Did you choose to study at Chase Hyatt sixth form?
Because I thought it was a more comfortable environment to come to you, and I thought that the teachers could seriously help me with my education.
Chase Hyatt has a friendly environment and the teachers are good. I'm doing psychology, BTEC science and core maths.
Yeah, so you've got the group frequency table, you've got three questions, you need to estimate the mean. I'm going to use stop mode on our calculator.
So, pressure point massage. First thing you're going to do is touch the temples and take a deep breath when you're ready. And breathe out. Take a deep breath when you're ready.
I'm doing level 2 beauty and level 3 extended certificate art.
Oh, and how are you finding your courses so far?
Very fun and very enjoyable today.
Thank you.
Yeah, so looking at this, it was like using card as a stimulus to actually create something from a human rib cage. So it's a 3D piece.
I chose Chase Hyatt sixth form because I really enjoy it, and because I previously went to Chase, I thought it would be like a really good opportunity for me, and I keep my options open from coming here, and like the environment's really good. So I'm studying media and photography, and they're really great actually. So yeah, the teachers are really nice as well. We learn about a lot of things, we do like a lot of creative things.
I do psychology and business, BTEC.
Okay. And are you enjoying the step up and the level increase?
Yeah, I like it. Like, I love psychology and I'm so interested in it.
Brilliant. And what's your plans for the future?
When I finish psychology at like college and I'm going to university.
Hi Jack, I know you're a fantastic footballer, but what is your focus in terms of studies at the moment? What areas are you working on getting or improving on at the moment?
Working on my maths, English and football academy.
Okay, what is working with the maths? How is it different from year 11 in terms of how you study and use through your study periods?
Because with this you get like more chance to like learn and stuff like that, and you get better one-to-one support and stuff, and it also helps you out like massively in the long run.
And can I ask Jack, is a lot of it for your new system, is it writing in books, or how do you learn? What systems do you use to learn for your maths and English research?
Well, I do most of on a computer.
Which role more closely resembles the rule of a 17th century monarch? Obviously you are very familiar with a 17th century monarch. Which 17th century monarch are you very familiar with, Mason? Charles I is correct.
Don't forget to have a look at how it connects to the motherboard and how the wires connect the hard drive to the motherboard as well. Just like the other one.
Meters divided by seconds. So you could get it into an equation if you got stuck in an exam.
I chose to study at Chase High Sixth Form because of the courses that were available.
I chose to do level 3 health and social care and level 3 business.
And how did you feel about the support you received in those
lessons? I received amazing support as it helped me get into university to study the degree I wanted.
Can you tell us about what you're studying now? I know it's your first term at university. What are you studying at the moment?
I'm studying BSc on midwifery.
Fantastic. And Mackenzie, can you tell us about what you're studying at the moment?
I'm studying nursing at the moment.
We have an extensive tutor programme that runs throughout the year. Each student is assigned a tutor who they will work with on a personalised one-to-one basis to meet the needs that every student have. The students are supported to move on with the next steps of their career and education, be it if it is into higher apprenticeships, work or to university. We feel that Chase offers a wonderful pastoral support to all students, and we hope that you would be interested in joining us here.